partners, including the World Bank, Asian Development Bank, USAID and IFC, who have provided and continue to provide technical assistance and support to the PSW as well as to the other ministries and departments who have accepted and embraced the changes triggered by the implementation of the new system. Above all, I am glad to see Pakistani business community as active participants and collaborators of this reform initiative. The government of Pakistan, Tehreek-e-Insaf, considers the Pakistan business community to be the biggest asset of the country. It is these businessmen and women, entrepreneurs, industrialists, that will shape the future of Pakistan economy. I hope that Pakistani business community will continue to extend its support for making the single window more robust and help in its evolution to cater to the needs of the business. The government is fully committed to taking all possible measures to facilitate legitimate businesses and create an enabling environment for the growth of business activity in the country. Where the government is playing its role in facilitating the businesses, the business community also has the responsibility to play its role in the development of our beloved homeland. In the end, I once again congratulate Pakistan Customs, the Single Window team, and our international partners on the successful launch of Pakistan Single Window. I hope and pray to the Almighty that this project may bear the fruits as we expect and lead to the prosperity and growth of our country. I thank you all. God bless Pakistan.